Gentlemen, welcome to the Kevin Owens Show. Welcome to Montreal. Let's have a seat, shall we? Now, Kofi, it's great to have you here because... It's great to have you here, dude, because what you did at WrestleMania is something none of us will ever forget. In your first WWE title match in, what, 11 years, right? A match that you had to earn against all odds. You went ahead and you faced Daniel Bryan, and against even greater odds, you beat him and became the WWE champion. And I'm glad to have you here because I haven't had the chance to tell you in person, but on my behalf and on behalf of everyone here tonight, I want to say congratulations.
WrestleMania, we did something special, didn't we? And I got to share that special moment with my family. I got to share it with my brothers. And most importantly, I got to share it with every one of you. And it's because of you, je suis la champion!
You guys are used to being a trio. And now, let's be honest, Kofi, you're carrying some pretty precious cargo over your shoulder there. If you ask me, I think you guys need backup more than ever, so... With Biggie not here, I think it's time you guys enlist the help of Big K. Wait. No, wait. Big O. Big O's better. It's funnier. Let's go with Big O. Big O, right here.
So,
again, they're saying yes.
That's what that means. So you're saying you want to be the third member of the New Day.
That is exactly what I'm saying.
Oh, wow.
Kev, or Big O, man, it's a big commitment. It's more than just saying it. I mean, are you willing to wear a crop top?
We could talk about it.
Okay, there's a lot that goes on. There's cereal testing.
I love cereal.
There's pancake throwing.
I'll work on it.
There's video game tournaments.
I'll work on that too.
Okay, honestly, you just came back from injury, and there's a lot of movement of the groinal region with us? So, can you even really do that right now?
You mean like this?
Whoa! Oh, that would be sick.
I got one for you too! Whoa! You're damn right I can swivel my hips!
This is great.
He got hips! Okay, so you want to be the honorary member of the New Day, okay? And I consider myself to be a champion of the people, so let's ask the people, Montreal, do you want to see Kevin Owens as an honorary member of the New Day?
Then I think it's settled. Ladies and gentlemen, Big O!
Oh, yeah.
No, please. Okay. Please, for the love of all things holy, don't let this happen.
We have to make it official.
There it is. It looks like an undergarment.
Gotta go into it.
Wait a minute.
Oh, this is a very high gesture.
Oh, are you kidding me? Kevin, has he no self-respect?
This is
his hometown crowd.
The Big O has just been unicorned.
This is like being knighted.
What a moment. Kevin Owens, Big O, an honorary member of the New Day.
I would quit using that phrase like you have any idea what it means.
An incredible groinal movement.
I can never unsee this.
Enjoy it, Corey.
It's a joke. So, you have a tag team match against the New Day tonight. But I see three of them, and there's three of us. What do you say?
Why not? New Day and a big ogre.